songs low-key a bop, trying to not get copyrighted. He looks so done though.